Hi, and praise the living God. This is Prayers Beyond Boundaries Ministries, and my name is Pastor Njie Amos. It is a joy to fellowship with you once again as we encourage each other from the Word of God. John chapter number 16 and verses 23. This is Jesus speaking. He says, "And in that day you will ask me nothing. Most assuredly, I say to you, whatever you ask the Father in my name, he will give you. Until now, you have asked nothing in my name. Ask and you will receive, that your joy may be full." Jesus, in his teachings, says that there is so much power in asking, because whoever asks receives. And this person doesn't just receive, but there is an end product, that this person is filled with joy. But there is an instruction that he gives to his disciples. He says, "You shall ask the Father in my name," not in any other name, but the name of Jesus Christ. And we know that the Father loves the Son so much. So I want to encourage you, even as you make your prayers and petitions, intercessions, supplications, make them in the name of Jesus. Why? Because of the great love the Father has for the Son, he is obligated to hear him. So when you pray in the name of Jesus, you are guaranteed that the Father will hear you. Allow me to pray with you. Heavenly Father, in Jesus' name, thank you for this dear one that is watching right now. Meet them at the point of their need. Yes, and I thank you for this miracle that is happening right now in the name of Jesus. I thank you because this person will testify of your goodness even before this day is over. I thank you for this is done in Jesus' name. From Prayers Beyond Boundaries Ministries, be assured that we are praying for you. Amen.